my god, okay. Whew. Making me nervous. Hello everyone, I'm Sotam Tor. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. So, we beat Mr. Potter, which was the gardener, groundskeeper, whatever you want to call him. That guy. It was kind of easy, but kind of not, because the plant he was using to protect himself wasn't working. Wasn't biting down on anything for me to do it. Anyways, we don't know what the next level is, but we got floor 8. I keep calling it level, but it's a floor. 8th floor. Oh! Oh, I remember thinking, I was like, oh, it doesn't even, like, the outside doesn't match what we actually see on the inside, but you actually can see it. So on the left side, you can see the castle-y part, and on the right side, you can see the garden. So, it does kind of match then, I guess. But anyways, let's jump back into it. Hello everyone, I'm Sotam Tor. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. So, we beat Mr. Potter, the Harry Potter guy with the mandrakes. It took me a minute, but I got through it. And surprisingly, I didn't die. I remember thinking in the last one that it's weird that the outside doesn't match the inside. But I'm looking at the tower right now and it does actually kind of match. On the left side, you got the castle, and on the right side, you have the garden. I mean, everything below that is just looks like a regular hotel, I guess, but that's because there's nothing special on those bottom levels. Anyways, so we're going into floor 8. We don't know what it is yet, so without further ado, let's jump back in. Ooh, we only got 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9 levels. Because we still got the 8. Paranormal what? I didn't get to see what it said. I said paranormal something. R.I.P. Pray for me. the theater? Ooh. Come on, Luigi. We got this. There's a ton of coins in here. Ooh. Hell yeah. Anything over on this end? Why is it still going crazy if I'm not even blowing at it? Oh. What does the chopper do? Ooh, what is that? Ooh. Okay. What else do we have over here? Ooh, yes, I need that heart. There's a big old camera right there. Okay. Ooh, grab that. So I really need to start looking at, like, my surroundings because I'm missing a lot of stuff. Bro, can you stop moving? Can I go this way? Oh, there's a key in there. But how do I get up there? Is that supposed to be Mario? I'm following this little thingy here. Oh. Did it open the key? Well, I can see what's on the TV. But that didn't open the key. How do I get to the key though? Do I show up on camera? Okay, what am I supposed to do then? How do I get the key? Do I need my boy Luigi? No. Okay, how do I get the key? I can go into the TV? What is this, Little Nightmares? So that's how I get the key. And those things, poles are still going crazy. I got the key. Cool. But first, let me see if I can shoot this thing. No? That looks like an angry bird. What about the carpet? Can I do anything with this? Okay, I guess let's just go. What are you doing? That looks suspicious at first. Ooh. There's a piggy bank. Steal all the movies. Leak them online. Oh, is it gonna come out? Look at all that money. Oh,
yes.
You can celebrate after you picked up everything, bro. Cause it's all gonna disappear. Take all the movies. Post them online. Sneak peek. I think I'm done here.
Oh, oh my.
Santa! Morty, the tragedy. Oh ho ho. Is this my end? Is this what I, Morty, director of the finest films, am destined for? How could I lose it? I am a puny, worthless movie director, that's all. Even the sparkle from this beautiful button is now nothing but a dull hue.
Oh. Oh.
Ah, my biggest fan is the megaphone. Where art thou? I would give anything to be able to hold my dear sweet megaphone again. I need to go find the megaphone then. Not that one. Not that one either. Ooh, was that the wolf from the ring? Am I supposed to turn on a movie? Or, I mean, another TV or something? Oh ho ho! Hello. How you doing? Oh, it was just you. Doge, get your ass out of there. He made a rain. Okay, let's go in here. Let's see what's up. Pumpkin. Is this a bag of money? No. Oh, look. There's the well. This almost looks like the first Luigi's Mansion. Can I go into it? Wow. It's just a fast travel. Okay. Do I need to do anything with this thingy here? For a second, I thought it was going to be Canadian money. Can I do anything with this? No? Some money. Some more money. What do we got over here? More money. Cool. Wait, you left off. Couple of dollars behind, can't do that. Okay. Okay, so have I done everything that I needed to do here? I think so, right? Then let's get out of here. Oh, some coins up there, I see you. Why are you getting scared by a car, bro? A little car. Ooh. Here's a castle. Turn it on. Let's see, what are we looking at here? Damn, even the music? Is there something behind the flag? Couple bucks, not a year. Okay. Do I just gotta destroy the sets or what? Oh, dang! They're packing good here. Ooh. You thought you could get away from me, huh? Yeah. Nothing good here. What's on fire? Ooh, I see that gem over there. Oh, there's the mobile phone. That's the mobile phone. Looks like it's trapped in some spider webs. Those must be hardy webs. Ooh, what is that? There's a spider back there or something. You wanna be the cameraman? Then who's going to be the actor? Ooh, that's a big ass spider, dog. Oh, it's a fake spider? Okay. That's a big ass coin. Go in there? Yes, I can. Get your ass in there, Luigi. Hell yeah. Hurry up. The way he walks. No! The way he walks is funny. Okay. How do I get these, spider webs? You may be able to free that megaphone if you burn away this. If I burn it away? No, wasn't what I was supposed to do. Take you back. Burn it away. Burn it with what? Those spiders, get your ass over here. But the TV showing it on fire, but how do I actually? What are you doing? TV. Is this supposed to be friends? The friend set? Oh gosh. How the hell am I supposed to take away their fire extinguishers. There we go. So what's over here? Get your ass over here. Done. Come on. There we go. Alright. So, there comes a big one. Come on, hurry up. Oh, damn. Let me grab your ass, dog. Oh my god. Got him. I got all of them. Pick up all those coins. Okay, so now how do I get the fire? Am I gonna get the fire thingy again? Oh no. How am I supposed to get the fire? Do I need to use something from another set? Is that what I need to do? Let's go find out. What is this? It's a fire extinguisher. Can I suck that thing down? Oh. Devil out of it. Okay, but what do I need to pick up this fire with? So, so now I know I can interact with these sets. I can grab this thing here. I didn't even notice this before. Is there a way up? There's gotta be a way up. So, I kinda saw what needs to be done. I think you need to go in here. Excuse you. Go in here. I didn't see the whole thing, so I'm not sure. But you're supposed to get a bucket of water. Where's that lemon? Hold on. There's a well. If you had a bucket, you could carry water around. Maybe if you watered it up, you'd become strong enough for you to climb. How amazing would that be? Okay. Okay. So I need to go find a bucket. Mm-hmm. But I don't know from where. Would I get the bucket from here? No, no buckets here. What about over here? Is there a bucket? Oh, I almost got it. There's no buckets over here, right? Oh, wait. What about... There's that bucket, but that's too big, isn't it? Ooh, money. Is this gonna work for me? Is that gonna work as a bucket? Oh, I found the bucket. I see it. I saw it. Right there, but to the left. I mean, to the right. I need to use the TV. So we got the bucket. How do I get the bucket out now? I'm so dumb. I forgot that you could interact with the scene. Why is she wearing glasses? Thanks, bro. I appreciate it. Okay, take this bucket. God, dude, who is supposed to figure this out? I thought this was a kid's game. No kid is gonna figure this out. Oh my god, there's two more of them. My goodness, God. Oh my god. Get your ass over here. I'm gonna slam you into your buddies. Oh, crap. I messed up. I keep pressing the wrong button. Alright, we're going. Oh, I didn't grab the coins. Okay, now I can grab this thing. Catch some fire. And go grab the megaphone. Don't worry, sir. I got you. With the TV over here. This is a lot of work. All right, moment of truth. Excuse me, sir. There you go. Dude, it was in his own set. How could he not get it? You, wait a second, hold it right there. I didn't know this until now, but your face, you have some nice features. And your build, not bad, not bad at all. I see all the makings of a star. Ah, my creativity is shaking off all the dust and surging to life. Come, come, let's start shooting. Where's my crew? Places, everyone, take your places. Ooh, in the city. I'm gonna be a star. Where am I going? What is that? Godzilla? No. Oh, is that the ghost I'm gonna have to fight or what? Oh, dang, dog. I need that heart though. Oh, the bridge is falling. Oh, never mind. I thought I could take it and use it against him. Oh my god. How do I defeat this guy? say you, when the kanji spits out the ball, you have to throw it right back. Ah. Okay, I see it. Give me the heart. Why didn't it work? Oh my god, that was so dumb. I'm shooting it back, I'm shooting it back. Ooh, hell yeah. Keep it up. Oh, that's fire. Oh my god. I thought I saw a heart. Oh! Oh my gosh. Give me the heart. Oh my god, he turned the angle on me. Oh! There's a fire. There's a heart over here. I need it. No. No. No! Oh my god, come on, dog. Give up. Oh my god, dude, why isn't it working? You're getting really annoying, dog. I'm gonna beat you up. Where's that darn heart? Oh my goodness. Supporting actor. Oh. Oh. Ho, ho. There we go. I get it. Very angry now. Oh my god, okay. Whew. Making me nervous. No, it's just a regular old ghost. I got you. Hell yeah. Smack that ass. Hell yeah. We've done it. Oh, do I not get to collect this one? Is that where I'm supposed to go next?
I'm a star.
I am a star. It only took me half an hour to figure it out, but I did it. I do get to collect them. Sorry, guy.
Oh yeah.
I got him. Cool. Now I can go back to Oh, there's some coins up there. I can go back to the basement. But first, damn, that thing's still twirling. Let me go to What level was it? The third level? Because I don't think I figured out that bathroom thing, did I?
Oh yeah. Oh no.
Why? Do I need to follow her now? Come on. Really? How do I get to her over there now? How am I supposed to get her out? Oh damn! That's a big ass tiger! I was gonna say tiger, but that's like something else. Panther looking. Come down here, dog. Supposed to get her with the this one. Get over here. That's your chance. Be patient. Wait for the right moment and use the strobe light and go for it. Okay. Oh my god, okay. I'm waiting. Come here, darling. I'm not gonna hurt you. Being patient, dog. I'm waiting. Yo, it's really scary. How close? Because I don't want to die either. Tail dog. Oh my god, are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. I feel the same way as Luigi. Oh, there she is. Jesus. I still got one more. Oh my goodness. Last one! Come and get me! Punk ass. I got your ass. Mine. Hurry up. Grab it.
Yes.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let me just go. I wanna go. I'm done. I'm tired of this. Freaking cat. For realsies now?
Oh yeah!
A natural history museum. Okay, well, that's gonna be for next time. I'm gonna go drop off my ghosts. Alright, let's see who this director was. Because I didn't get the cat, right? Huh. I didn't realize I had so many. I haven't gotten any booze. Okay, let's see who this director is. Dr. Potter and Morty. Just Morty. Hmm. maybe it would have been like Martin Scorsese or something. Someone big. Okay. Well, let's go back. All right. I am going to end it here because, oh my gosh, that freaking cat was annoying. So we're going to the museum next, which is kind of exciting. What kind of stuff they're going to show? Ooh. Who's going to be the historian? Or the ghost? I don't know. I guess we'll find out in the next one. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.